So it's been a great privilege to be invited by Accenture to join a panel of women to celebrate International Women's Day, and the theme of today's event was First Among Equals. I was on a great panel with Mary Jo Jacoby, who told some amazing stories about working in the White House.
And it's a challenge when you're 100% there and 100% with your family and 100% with any other outside interest.
And also on the panel was Colonel Alison McCourt, who's led some incredible events with the armed forces and has pretty much travelled all over the world. So I was asked to speak about being a police and crime commissioner, but also a woman in the role and being the first woman to take that role in Sussex and one of the first only four women in the country originally in 2012 to take over the role, and what it was like coming into quite a male-dominated culture in policing.
I go, well, we were dropped into a job where there was no blueprint. There was nobody telling you how this worked, and you're in a quite male-dominated environment as a woman. And there were only four of us out of the 40 that were women. So we became quite a tight-knit group and used that as an opportunity to share experiences.
So great event to be at, really thrilled to be here. And important, actually, for all of us to just celebrate being women.